The Prime Minister has made a public appeal for Otago to change its advice for AstraZeneca vaccines for those under 60, given that there's a bigger risk of COVID now with these outbreaks. Do you think that's appropriate?
I saw the Prime Minister's comments. They did strike me as unusual. The Australian Technical Advisory Group on Immunisation is an advisory group, as is implicit in its name. And they are the most preeminent physicians and experts in their field, and they respond to the inquiries and the issues that governments put to them. So I've got nothing but praise and support for what Otago have been doing throughout this whole pandemic, and I just thought it was an unnecessary shot at professionals doing their job. Rather than blame shift, work with Otago. Otago have always, in my limited dealings on throughout the course of this pandemic, been solution-focused in their advice to government. If there's a problem, work through it with them. Don't blame them for doing their job.
Do you think their advice is too conservative? What do you think is the bigger risk for people aged under 60?
I'm not an immunologist or a virologist. I have to take the advice of establish national bodies that are built for this purpose. Otago has served Australia well for many, many years, and the current people on Otago operate in the constraints that their system of remit, their terms of reference, what governments ask them to do, that's what they do. If government has an issue with that, constructively engage with them. Seek a solution. Don't seek to blame people for doing their job. If we all did our job, we may not be in this position we are today with very low vaccine rates.